Hello! In this presentation, we will talk about what it means if we see forest mammals in our dream. You could click on subscribe to our channel, Dream Explainer, and let's begin. Jackal. Generally speaking, if we see a jackal in our dream, it means that they are our secret enemies. We should be especially careful to whom we tell our secrets. In the professional field, they will want to undermine us and stand out against us. In our family, there will be a lot of quarrels and fights. In fact, we should pay special attention to mental health issues. If we see a jackal running, then their cunning will not hurt us, but will pass by us. If we catch it, then we will be safe from the bad situations that are coming. If we dream a pack of jackals, then we will be attacked by many people. Finally, if we hear a jackal howling without seeing it, then we will get angry because we will hear bad things against us. Mouse. Generally speaking, if we see a mouse in our dream, it is a sign of anxiety caused by thoughts that are on our minds. If we dream that we have caught a mouse, then we will deal with unpleasant and terrible situations. As we will suffer financially or something bad will happen to our family, even a divorce. In fact, if we see that we are killing a mouse, then we will have a big fight with somebody close to our family environment. Otter. Generally speaking, if we see an otter in a dream, it is a good sign. If we see it in its natural habitat, then we will have happy feelings. If we see it swimming towards us, we will deal with any problem that arises easily. Finally, if we see a dead otter, our good luck will leave us. Rat. Generally speaking, if we see a rat in our dream, it is a bad sign. If the rat we see is black, then we will deal with not so pleasant things very soon. On the contrary, if it is white, then the problems that we face, help will come to us from somewhere we do not expect. If we see a rat running, it means that we are insecure and indecisive. If we see a rat eating, it means that we are jealous and feel inferior to others. Finally, if we see that we were beaten by a rat, they will attack us and our enemies will manage to hurt us. Squirrel. The squirrel is one of the animals that if we see in our dreams, it balances the case that symbolizes something good with something negative. If we see that we are petting a squirrel, then we will have a peaceful and happy family life. If we see that we are feeding a squirrel, then our hard work will pay off and the rewards will be many. If we see squirrels on a tree, then we will experience unpleasant situations in our lives. While if the squirrel is running or jumping, then our love life will not go so well. Finally, if we see a squirrel attacking or biting us, then we must be careful because friends will turn against us. Weasel. Generally speaking, if we see a weasel in our dream, it means that we have many enemies around us. If we see that the weasel is running or passing by without paying attention to us, then we will go through a period of calm as our enemies will drift away for a while. But if we dream that the weasel is in our house or trying to get in, then we must be very careful because people close to us will want to hurt us. Finally, if we dream that we are killing a weasel, then we will be the only winners from the battles with our enemies. Wild boar. Generally speaking, if we see a wild boar in our dream, it is a bad sign as it symbolizes bad and unpleasant situations. If we see that a wild boar is chasing us, then many difficult problems will come even in our married life. But in the case that while it was initially chasing us, we managed to kill it, then our problems will be overcome and our professional growth will be rapid. Finally, if we see that we are eating wild boar meat, our plans for revenge on one of our enemies will not have the desired results. Summarizing this presentation, we should remind you that we have talked about what it means if we see in our dream jackal, mouse, otter, rat, squirrel, weasel, and wild boar. We have also realized that we shouldn't only focus on the forest mammal that we have dreamt, but it is also important to remember some extra characteristics, such as its mental and physical condition. Having with us the Greek god Morpheus, we wish you happy dreams and we look forward to seeing you on our channel Dream Explainer again. In fact, if you liked our presentation, you could show it to us in just 3 steps. Be a subscriber, click on like, and share it with your friends.